France's central bank will test blockchain startups. The Central Bank of France aims to expand its work with blockchain technologies and fintech. This was stated by Governor of the French Central Bank, Villeroy de Galhau, on the Paris FinTech Forum. In order to stimulate blockchain and fintech industry, French Central Bank opens an innovation laboratory in which its representatives, along with blockchain developers, will be able to test and explore a number of promising startups.